Hey, Nargis, bruh. Where we at? Where we at? What time is it, bruh? What time is it, bruh?
Shot o'clock.
Shot o'clock. I'm gonna take that shot. I'm with it.
Like
dead ass?
Put you back. Like, you on vacation, man.
So we at the Oakland Airport. Had a layover in Vegas. We going to Chicago, you feel me? So content finna go crazy. You already know. I don't know what's in my cup, mimosa, you know me? Out here in Vegas with the gang, yeah. Too bubbly.
Too bubbly.
All right. Just had some breakfast, feel me? Layover in Vegas is officially over, and now we about to head to the main destination, Chi-Town.
Chi-Town.
You know what it is, man. Like, are you tipsy?
Oh, yeah, a little bit. I'm a little buzzed.
They're going to have alcohol on the plane, huh?
Oh, yeah. Wow.
They should, huh?
I hope so. Probably get turned, bro.
No, I'm going to get turned on the plane because I had to go take a shit. But TMI. Talk to him.
Bro, let's go.
I'm just a hype man for real. I don't know shit about this. Let's go.
It's your boy Kanye Chitta. Chi-Town, what's going on? Yeah, I drink a boost for breakfast, an insure for dessert. Somebody order pancakes, I just sip the scissor. That right there could drive a sane man bizzard. Not to worry, Mr. Ace to the Izzles back to wizard. How do you console my mom? Or give her light support? Telling her son's on life support. And just imagine how my girl feel.
This is literally how cold it is out here. It feels hella good though. You know, your girl's layered up. I got leggings under my jeans.
Oh man, who needs another leg?
Man, this shit feels really good. It feels hella good. So now we waiting for the Uber right now. We go head to the Airbnb. We gonna chill, settle in. And you know we gonna fuck some shit up tonight, man. We gonna explore. And we gonna get teed up. Yes, sir. So this is gonna be my room right here. Real buffy. This shit is hard. This shit's hard. Hey yo, I was expecting, like, I literally was like, oh. And I was like, oh.
It didn't even bounce.
Feel it, come feel it.
It's better than this.
Bro.
What the
yeah,
heck?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Wrong.
And then I was like,
it's good for your back. Yeah, it's good for your back.
Yeah.
You don't want to sink in.
You're right.
You're going to wake up feeling like,
feeling great, bro.
Yeah. I feel good. It's cracking right now.
Chi-Town, baby. We lit.
Hey,
what do you say every city we go to, bro?
Hey, yo, what up, Chicago? It's my city.
This is my city.
Welcome to the good life.
And after all the talk, all I gotta say is,
welcome to the good life.
You're welcome. You're all welcome. Like we always do at this time. I go for mine. I get to shine. Now throw your hands.
We all try here.
Yeah. You know what the cat is?
Oh shit!
Yeah!
I told you it looks stupid when you do
it. You got a big dog? What you got, big dog? So I rolled through good, y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood, Ferrari.
We run it back and I'm like, that was a perfect ass. Oh, no. She didn't like, she was about to fucking eat some pussy, like spread it out.
Bro, you're a fucking beast. Oots, 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 oots,
oots, oots, oots, oots. Hey, hey, hey.
No.
Few minutes later.
Hey, hey,
it's ridiculous.
It's been months, and for some reason I just can't get over us. And I'm stronger than this.
Enough is enough.
A love song, so tired of tears.
Hey,
so done with wishing you were still here.
My throat hurt. We gonna turn this off.
Bobby scheming, looting, hide your body. Was it missed the moment? You just too important. Nobody, nobody like you, though. I can't lose.
On a scale from 1 to 10, how fucked up are you, bro?
11 and a half.
Say that one more time.
11 and a half.
Morning after Saturday morning, day two. How we feeling?
Like a million bucks, bro. Shout out that B Twizzy. You know what I'm saying? B Twizzy, that's that B12. I got my coffee. You know what I'm saying? I got the snow behind me. I'm about to go jump in the shower and I'm about to go see what it do.
I wish I had my camera on me last night, because if y'all seen how fucked up this man was last night, bro, it was hilarious. Yeah, so we hit up two spots last night. First spot was a vibe. I mean, playing nothing but R&B, throwbacks. Second spot was probably the most lit. They were just playing a bunch of everything. They had a whole little dance circle. I was in that thing. Nargis was in that thing. Easy was in that thing. The vibes was hella cool.
I was the thing, bro.
He said, I was the thing. Then we ended the night off at the hookah spot. I got McDonald's. But yeah, man, nightlife out here in Chicago, bro. I'm telling y'all, like, the Windy City stole my heart for real, bruh. It hasn't even been a full 24 hours since we've been out here, yo. Like, so that says a lot. But today we go explore, play tourist, you feel me? And then we got the sneaker ball. So we just waiting for Nargis and Layla to wake their asses up. They're probably awake, but we waiting for them to get their ass up. We gonna fuck some shit up today, for real.
I can't.
Shout out, gang. I ain't gonna cap, I'm low-key feeling them shots.
Me too.
Lie. Yeah.
Well, we took four. No, yeah. You took three.
You took four?
Coco Melee. She's a baby shark. She's a little fucking job on.
Why are you putting on your do-rag, bro?
Oliver, how are you? Espasiba.
What's that mean?
Thank you.
Oh, espasiba.
Spasiba.
Yeah. Where we at? I'm gonna say Wonder or Wander, I don't know, but it's a museum.
Bro, I should vlog too.
You should.
My inspiration right here.
Wow, we glitter! Oh.
Already getting started.
Bro, I'm being such a kid right now.
Wow. Oh, this my whole life.
What? on my phone. Bang, daddy, 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 can't stop me. Gotti and Nadi and Scotty, my top three. Like, hit a smoochie, the spin, call up Gotti. Soso and Noxie and Lobby. Know who the who aim for Scalatis. He be barking, his name is Lil Nadi. If I tell him to get him, I know that he got me. So I got him, he stay right beside me. I be thinking like she moving walkie. She keep telling me, Flocky, who got me? Is he gonna clap for me if it get rocky? Like, I put Ross out of two like it's hockey. Can't box right now, but it's punching like Ali. Gotta keep it, I know they gon' watch me. And I know that the feds gonna lock me. Riding with it, I hope they don't stop me. If they do, then it's gonna be a hospital. I pray God take the wheel, hope he got me.
All right, y'all, so we're at Portillo's. I got a cheeseburger, feel me? And I got the hot dog. This is the basic hot dog. Comes with the pickle, the peppers, the cheese, tomato. What you get, E?
Same thing you got with no onion, no mustard.
Okay. What else you get, though?
Bro,
what you got right there? Come on now. Let them know.
Ooh.
Hey, yo, that looks hella good. I ain't gonna cap. And I got the fries. What'd you guys get?
Burger.
Okay. Hot dog. Ooh. Okay. And we got a nice little view of the outside. I'm gonna cap. I gotta show y'all the first bite. First bite right here. Cheers.
Burger is good.
You not throwing no ketchup on that, G-thing?
I'm just gonna order.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
I like that. I wanted to take one bite with no ketchup. I'm gonna do ketchup with this
with
one
ketchup,
now.
Yep.
Here, compare. Alright, we're gonna try with ketchup now.
Yes, please.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Bro, it's either, to be honest.
Yeah. And I hate pickles.
Yeah. With ketchup this time. Cheers.
So good. You guys have some.
This hot dog is busting for sure. I've never had a pickle. I don't even like pickles like that. I ain't gonna care.
I don't like pickles at all.
But the pickle with this hot dog, it makes sense.
What is the green stuff?
Relish? Okay. Give it a solid 8.5, but I mean.
Oh, that's high.
Yeah. Because I'm considering the fact that it's a fast food chain. I'm just a fat ass, but I like whatever.
It's the only way we get away. We stuck together, you must forever. That's why I cannot go away. I leave you screaming.
Alright, y'all, it is the day of the Midwest Trade Expo. We out here making our way up. Right here. Come on, man, we got in for the free, man. You know how we do, man.
Back home,
I must say Chicago.
In my home city.
Chicago, I love you. How'd you like Chicago?
Yo, like, it's my home out here, you know what I'm saying? They accept me for me.
What? Bro, what are you talking about?
Anyway, Chicago, 10 out of 10, I'm definitely gonna come back. The show was beautiful. The food was delicious. The vibes was immaculate. The event was super dope. Just super refreshing as well to just be able to go to events outside of home. Like, all the events back home is same faces, same people. So, like I said, just super refreshing being able to meet a lot of new people. And surprisingly, actually, a lot of people had knew me and E coming up to us throughout the whole day. There was a couple of folks who, you know, hey, I follow you on the gram, love what you do, with your work. So that was really cool. I wasn't expecting that at all.
How was your weekend, Lay?
Good.
That's it? It was good? Good. Good. How was your weekend in Chicago?
Chicago was dope. The weather, refreshing but freezing.
Mm-hmm.
The expo, Chicago. Y'all gotta loosen up a little.
Mm-hmm.
Get humble. Don't be cocky.
Yeah.
But we'll see y'all next time.
We're back home. This is the end. Hey. This is so cute.
Thank you.
This is so cute. I love it.
Oh, always.
All right, y'all. We are back home in the Bay. Just got back from the airport. It was a super solid, fun weekend. You know, we was out there Friday to Monday with it. Shout out to Chicago and shout out to my folks, man. Shout out Nargis, the GOAT, okay? She did her thing, like always. One of the best to ever do it, to host events, bro. Like, no cap. Shout out to Layla, you feel me? Shout out Easy the Barber, you feel me? I love y'all, man. I think one of the best things is being able to create memories with, you know, your people, you feel me? I'm surrounded by nothing but genuine love and support, so you know what I'm saying? So, you know, we had a rock after Chicago. Go support the homegirl. I did lose my voice. I mean, that's how you know I had a good ass time, you feel me? So can't complain. Chicago, we finna double back. I'm trying to go back in the summer, Philly, so we could be outside with it type shit. I mean, we were still outside in the cold. We outside regardless, but y'all know what I mean, you feel me? And I'm trying to see the bean. We didn't get to see the bean. That's probably one of the main things I was looking forward to, but we knew it was in the construction, so it's kind of upsetting, but it's all good. We had a lot of fun nonetheless. Shout out to, you know, Joe Flano for throwing a successful event. The Midwest Trade Expo was my first event. I know it was like the 10-year anniversary, so, you know, kudos to him. Chicago, y'all get down with the good vibes. And yeah, man, I mean, shit, we're gonna fuck it up on the next trip, wherever that trip is, wherever life takes us. But y'all see how we get down, man. We keep it litty. And like I said, I'm surrounded by nothing but genuine love and good folks. So shout out to my folks once again. Like I always say, man, as far as I love on this side, baby, peace.